I declare the motion passed. Third reading, the Chinese University of Hong Kong Amendments Bill 2023. Mr. Tommy CHEUNG. President, I move that the Chinese University of Hong Kong Amendments Bill 2023 be read the third time and do pass. I now propose the question to you that the Chinese University of Hong Kong Amendments Bill 2023 be read the third time and do pass. Does any member wish to speak? I now put the question to you as stated. With those in favor, please raise their hands. Dr. CHEUNG calls for a division. The division bell will be rung for 5 minutes.
Voting begins. Please check your votes. If there is no further question, voting comes to an end. Display of results. 34 present, 34 for, and from FC and GC, 46 present, 42 for, and 3 abstentions. I think the question is agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the motion passed. The Chinese University of Hong Kong Amendment Bill 2023. Members' motion with no legislative effect. Ms. Connie Lam will move a motion on